DedSec resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but...
Please practice safe behavior.
You've been activated. Is that a prospective recruit I see there? Right. Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
I'm going now. My mother never let me ride bikes. Okay, I'm here.
I'll highlight the server with the AR reconstruction software. It's out of reach, so you'll need to use a heavy cargo drone to steal it.
I've lost the target.
Returning to main station.
Ready to ram the vehicle. Over.
It's not safe here.
Control, we have a visual on the suspect.
Right. I'm ending this now.
Turn into HQ. Search terminated.
I guess. No, listen. Just breathe, all right?
What was that? This area's off limits.
They go.
They could be anywhere.
Spread out and find them.
All clear and
vanished!
More.
Okay, I have the server. It is put into your vehicle now. Be careful while driving. You don't want to explode.
I get the feeling Bagley is a bad influence. Adios.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
This will do. Remain in the area until I've downloaded enough data to the server. Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location. This is brilliant. Look at this. It's compiling data from the surveillance infrastructure. Nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into what happened in this location 24 hours ago. Fantastic.
We are still on the suspect. Over.
Requesting ambulance at our location. Over.
Suspect has cleared the checkpoint.
Immobilize that vehicle!
Suspect has crossed the checkpoint. Over.
Data reconstruction in progress.
All right, scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SRS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell, do they use it for anything but watching people shag?
I believe we're in trouble, Bagley.
Well, shit, can you do anything to lose your new friends? Maybe invite them to a pottery night or overshare something personal. Whatever you do, just get to the last location in one piece.
Oh, for Christ... All right.
Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
Received. We are in pursuit.
Huh.
Negative. No vision of the suspect.
Control, we're returning to HQ. Over.
CTOS, AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Drones are en route to suspect.
Fuck! What happened?
These bloody drones seem to fancy me.
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them. Throw rocks at them. Destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete. I've got it. Now, can't lug around this server forever. We should probably wipe our prints off it anyway.
Keep talking.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike and destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones. So, you know, run!